loves and mom's lemonade. Hates a sound that goodbyes make. She prays one day she'll find someone to live. She swears that there's no difference between the lies and compliments. It's all the same if everybody leaves her. Every magazine tells her she's not good enough, and the pictures that she sees make her cry. And she would change everything, everything. Just ask her. And she never stays the same for long, assuming that she'll get it wrong. Perfect's only in her imperfection. She's a bad drama queen. No, she doesn't want to feel this way. She's only 17, so tired. She would change everything for happy ever after. Caught in the in-between, I'm beautiful disaster. But she just needs someone. Doesn't need someone to take her home.